Being an empath, I always wonder why do I feel the pain of people more than they do? Their researchers tell us that there are certain cells in our brain, which are called mirror neurons, are responsible for making people compassion. And we see people suffering or going through some experience, those mirror neurons mirror the experience in our brain, and we feel the same experience the way they do. And empaths have hyperactive mirror neurons, and that's why they feel more than other people do. There are also research that shows that heart and brain create electromagnetic fields, and those electromagnetic fields transmit information about our thoughts and emotions. And empaths are hypersensitive to those magnetic fields. That's why they catch those signals better and are sensitive to others' emotions